Testing 1, 2. All right, I am live. Can y'all hear me this way? Do I have to have the microphone to my mouth? I kind of like this. All right, this is good. So, hey everybody, my name is Jeremy Lewis. I'm originally from Florida, born and raised in Florida, and then spent most of my life in Los Angeles. As a percussionist and working in television and production. So I've been doing music for about 11 years, playing with many artists and whatnot. Now I live in Germany, in the beautiful land of Deutschland, and getting to know people and trying to get the music thing rolling out here. And met the beautiful people here, and they gave me the opportunity to play tonight for an hour. So this is my first time playing by myself for an hour. So it's going to be fun. We're going to be jamming a little bit, improvising. To be honest, some things on here I haven't played yet. And so it's going to be a lot of improvising. And like if you see a stick drop, hey, we live and we learn, you know. It's live. It's raw. And so, yeah. And also, I don't speak too much German. It's verstehen ein bisschen Deutsch. I was sprechen ein bisschen Deutsch, but I'll try to do a mix of both, play a couple songs and then see some comments and whatnot, and yeah, we'll go from there. And so here we go. We're going to give this a shot, play the first tune, yeah, and hello to my family back in America and California and Florida, my mom, everybody. And so this is going to be fun. So let's do this. We're gonna play a little gospel style. I'm gonna hit on like every genre, a little bit of Latin, a little bit of rock, a little bit of, you know, I'm gonna try to do a mix of everything. So here we go. Let's get this party started. Thank you. All right, everybody. So I was having too much fun, and my headset flew off, and it was just silent in the room. I didn't hear one thing. I didn't hear anything. I just got two cameras in my face, and it was just quiet. And so that's the cool thing about live. Things happen. You know, there's no magic, no camera magic or anything like that to hide it. So that's what happened. Headset flew off. Had to get up, get it back on, get back to the show. And so, let's get it going again. And, let's do this. All right. Hope everybody's doing good. I'm checking out the comments. Yeah, I see hello there. Naben ihr Lieben. I don't know what I know. Lieben, love, something like that. Have fun, whatever. I don't know. So let's keep it going. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Manometer. Kleiner Peter. Manometer. Oh, that was fun. Where's my towel? Man. All right. I'm having a little problem here. My hi-hat, lucky it didn't come off during my playing, so now I have to tighten this bad boy up. I don't have a drum tech out here yet. Shout out to my my best friend out in Florida right now, Jeremy Kyle Bryan. He was my drum tech out in Los Angeles when I traveled with the funk band, the Pussy Jones Review. And so, yeah, traveled around. He made sure everything was tight and not falling apart like now. I'm doing it all myself right now. But, yeah, so that's what's going on. And I think, I'm hitting the mic. We are in business. How's everybody doing? Audio Hypnotic. Hi, Jeremy. Hello. Yeah. Still don't see anybody in here. Let's get somebody in here. I'm going to keep on playing. And I will stop again in the next song and see if anybody on or have any questions about anything. So let's keep the ball rolling. A little bit of Jack. Woo! Here we go. We'll be right back. Man, my eyes are burning. They're burning so bad because of the sweat, the schwitz. That's what they say off Deutsch. Schwitz, I guess. Schwitzen. It's been schwitzen. And so, yeah, man. Hey, oh, they sound good. Wait, who's that? Looking good, bro. Those toms sound great on there. You need a huge fan. I do need a huge fan. Wait, is that Kyle? Who's that? Hail to the Kang. When you say hail to the Kang, he's a big Avengers Sevenfold fan. So that's how I know that's my best friend on there, I think. Hail to the Kang. He's out in Florida. And so, but yeah, I'm always sweating buckets. People back in California, they know that because when I do shows, most of the time the shows are shirtless out there and it gets wild and crazy and sweaty on stage and especially playing funk music because that's what I was doing back in California. So, yeah, man, I have to get my towel again, wipe my face, because if my eyes start burning again, I'll be drumming blind and hitting rims and all that good stuff. Mom and Dad are watching. Oh, yeah. So I was right. This is cool. This is my first time doing this. Twitch Live at the... I still can't really say the name because I keep adding the N in it. I keep saying Cranking Garden. But I think it's what? Crock Garden. Oh, my... Crock Garden. Ja, ich spreche Sie Deutsch. Ich bin Deutscher. Ich komme auf Berliner und ich bin 32 Jahre alt. Well, 33. Ich vergesse, wie alt es ist. Well, my Deutsch is sehr, sehr schlecht? No, bad. I don't know. I still haven't figured out a word yet. I mix things up a lot. So, yep, I'm going to keep going. I'm playing... By the way, these are all like practice tracks. These are tracks that I played in a rehearsal before or when I'm by myself just chilling and I want to warm up or anything. These are tracks easily found on the internet for drummers. And so, yeah, my favorite so far is Kaz Rodriguez. He creates like the best tracks for drummers. But yeah, so most of these tunes are from him and... Yeah, so now I'm going to try something a little different. I actually haven't played this before. I listened to it, and I'm like, let me add it to it. It's a little bit of, like, Latin feel. I'm not trained in Latin or anything like that. I'm just going to feel it and play what I feel. And, yeah, I might get off a little bit. I don't know. But I'm going to give it a shot. No more Jack right now. Let me have a oh, this is your typical... Where's my bag? Moment. This is not still water. This is not the water you drink out of the sink in America or anything like that. This is what you call Sprudelwasser, the good old classic mint bubbles. It's it tastes like Sprite with no taste. So that's pretty much what it is. Sprite with no taste. You can add a little lemon or something. But I kind of got used to it. Thank you. Crackerman? Cracker? Hey, who's that? Tyler or somebody? I don't know. I'm just guessing who these names are. And my wife is on. Stanchion. That's my wife. My wife is on, and my son is asleep right now. Liam. Yeah, that's cool. They're all tuned in. And so... But yeah, and also I got it in a special bag right here, you know, because in America, you know, when you're walking down the street and stuff, you can't have like your drink out and whatnot. It always has to be in the paper bag. And so out here, we're rocking the Crock Garden bag, and that's what's holding my water right now. And so, oh, come on now. See, that's what happened when you open a classic bottle of water. It just comes out in your face. That just didn't sound right. Toot me lights. That means excuse me or sorry or whatever you want to say. But that had a lot of bubbles in that. So, yeah. So let's get started. Playing a little Latin feel. Excuse me if I mess up, but I like challenging myself. As a drummer, it's good to try to play all genres because that's how you get hired. If you focus only on rock music or only on this, only on that, it's not too many opportunities out there. It's good to be versatile and play everything. And so I'm going to give it a shot. So I'm going to flip off my snare drum because we don't need too much snare on here. And we're going to get started. See how this goes. Oh, she said Schultz. I thought she said shots. I'm like, what? My sister-in-law. No saying that. All right, here we go. Totally missed that stinger at the end. Dun, 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 dun. Bam! And I totally missed that ending, but I think I did okay for improv-ing it. Yeah. I get so many messages from German family right now. Ah, thank you. Everybody is super proud. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Woo! So that was my attempt. Playing a little bit of Latin. And so in my head, when I hear Latin, I'm always hearing. And so that's just what I'm feeling. And so half the time I'm like. And so that was the kind of feel I was feeling for that tune. And so I don't listen to a lot of Latin music, and so I guess from hearing things on the radio and things like that, that's where I picked that up from. And so I'll wipe my face again, and we're going to move on to the next. Not bad on the Latin beat, bro. Mic up those chimes. Oh, you can't hear the chimes. I was thinking about that. We was going back and forth with it, so I don't know. Mic up those chimes. I don't know if the small hi-hat mic right here might pick it up. I don't know if I back it up. So I don't know. I won't touch it. I'll let the sound engineer do his thing. We'll keep on from there. Here we go. You know any Nickelback? No. I know some Nickelback, but we can't play Nickelback on here. So I have to play stuff that's like copyright free or that's just for drummers. And so I got a couple tiny things in here. I'm going to see that's gonna fly. That's towards the end. But we'll see. We'll see. So here we go. The next one is called Clocks by Kaz Rodriguez. And so I'm going to give this a shot too. So let's do it. We'll be right back. Difficulties. I'm mid-song getting it in, and it says my disc is too slow. System overload. And so let me get this started again from the same spot. I gotta close some things. Woo! Never had that happen before. I was just getting into it. System overload. This happened before, you know, guys. I'm working in Logic, by the way, so that's what's going on. I'm not super, super tight on Logic, but I know there's some things I got to be set a certain way for it to play. And so I'm just going to hit play on it. I'm going to hit play on it again, right where it stopped. And see where we go from there. Yeah? So this is what happens when you're live. Things just happen. You just go with the flow. I gotta close some things. Too many things open. Going one time for the people. Ha ha. Hit that gong. Oh, I'm gonna hit that gong. Not for this song. So here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Is it possible to turn the music down a tiny bit? I felt like my eardrums were about to pop during the second time through. And so, yeah, just music down a tiny bit. I might turn it down a little bit here. Maybe that's what it is. Woo! So that's that. Whoa. Let's see. If you like the stream, you can donate something to help us survive the COVID-19. Donate something, people. Donate something. So, yeah, I'm going to keep moving on. This next tune is something else that I haven't played too much, and so I put a lot of new stuff on here. Again, for the people that are just tuning in, I'm originally from Florida, Gainesville, Florida. Went to school in Keystone Heights, Florida, and then moved out to Los Angeles, California at 18 to pursue music, and so I traveled the world in a group called the Young Americans, teaching kids music and dancing, singing, acting, all that good stuff. I also played at Disneyland as a percussionist, marched on the snare, stick tricks, all that cool stuff. And so I did that for about 4 years, worked on many TV shows and all that, worked in production and traveled with many bands. And so now I'm here. I live in Deutschland with my wife, Laura Lewis, and she's German, of course. And so, yeah, now I'm out here with my love and my child, going on 4 months right now. My child is 4 months, not my relationship is 4 months. But but yeah, that's what's been going on. Life has been good out here. Beautiful land of Germany. I hope everybody's staying safe. COVID is getting crazy, so stay indoors. Right now, I'm by myself. I got two other camera people here in front of me, but they're wearing a mask, doing their thing, keeping the distance, 1 meter away. And so, yeah. And now say that all in German. My wife, I can't say it in German. It's verständnis. Nah, not right now. Not right now. I can't say that all in German. Ich bleiben in Deutschland und mit meiner Frau und Kind und ich bin in Deutschland für 2 Jahre. Ich arbeite, I work mit Kinder at the Kita in Duisburg as a native speaker. Ich liebe mein Job und ich liebe die Kinder und ich liebe Deutschland. Ich liebe meine Frau, ich liebe mein Kind, ich liebe meine Freunde, ich liebe alles, my mama and papa. Nah, I'll stop it. I don't know where I'm going with that little bit of German that I'm learning. I still gotta make that A1 class, A2, then B1 and all that stuff. I still gotta get on that. So yeah, let's move on to the next song. The next song is called On the Train Ride Home. And so this is gonna be interesting. So let's see how this goes. Yeah. Hopefully the music's not too loud. I'm gonna test this out again. Boom. Oh. We'll be right back. Yeah. So that was that. And y'all could probably see, like, that song was a crazy song to count and to play to. And so it was just, like, everywhere. So, yeah. Best German ever. That's cool. Yeah. So, oh, yeah. These Soul Tone cymbals is great. I'm endorsed by this company, Soul Tone Cymbals. And so I've been with them for some years. And so they make great cymbals, Turkish brand. You know, got my logo. And also the sticks I play with is my, I have my own signature sticks. I'm with the Head Drumsticks. And so this is my signature drumstick, my signature on it. It's pretty much just a 5A stick, 5A fat beat drumstick. And so it's great. You know, it's good on the hands. You don't feel too much vibration because with normal sticks, it can kill your hands. You can pretty much get a carpal tunnel faster playing with wooden sticks. And so when you play with these sticks, you don't feel as much shock in the hand. They're smooth. They don't break. If you do scuff them up, like I scuff up my sticks some, these are you can easily change these sleeves on here. There's white ones here. Take them off, trash them, put a new one on, brand new stick. You know, I can put a brand new tip on it. It can be black, white, whatever you want. And I put my favorite grip on it. I like it when it's worn out and a little bit of white showing. But yeah, so that's what I rock. Yeah, we're going to keep this going, though. We're going to keep this going. So we're going to get into, like, grooving. And so all gigs, actually, I feel like 90% of the gigs is not about soloing. It's all about keeping the pocket, grooving, and all that. And those are the drummers that get the job. You probably heard that from many drummers, but it's true. You're not going to go into an audition and just blaze and do all this crazy stuff and then get the job. Like, you have to play pretty much what's on the track. Groove, pocket, whatever, dynamics, all that cool stuff. And, yeah. And so this next one is called Give Me a Reason. And so J-Rod Sullivan, awesome drummer, made this track. And, yeah, we're just going to groove a bit to it. Bob your head. Here we go. Here we go. Give me a reason to love you now. We'll be right back. right. That was that. Woo! For some reason, the drums sounded super hot in here. When I was hitting them toms, it was like boom, boom, boom. So I'm not sure how to sound in the mix on there. No, I can't play anything. That's not in the playlist for that. Yeah, maybe towards the end if I can drop that file in there and try to. No, actually, I can't. I don't have it on here. I don't have it on this computer, and so I need internet and all that good stuff. Maybe next time. So I wish I gotta find some tracks that's drumless that I can get on it. But everything on Pussy Jones Review, I pretty much played it. You can check it out on Spotify. The Pussy Jones Review, it's called the Pursuit album. Thousands of clicks and views or whatever, and yeah, check it out. It's really funky. And yeah, let me move on to the next. So yeah. Here we go. Let's get on to this. Right now, the drums are still super hot in here. It's like hotter than the music. Boom. Let's see. Wait. Let me try it again. One more. Wait. One moment. Whoop. Let's try it again. Here we go. We'll be right back. Oh, I'm not going into that song yet. I need a drink.
Woo! All
right. Wo ist meine Sprudelwasser? Good old classic Sprudelwasser mit bubbles. Water with bubbles is not still water like out of the sink in America. I just got used to this. The water here, it burns when it goes down. It burns. It really burns, especially when it's ice cold and you're drinking it fast. Again, it tastes like a Sprite with no taste. It's just a bubble, the burning, you know, the burning sensation. And so, yeah. Okay. If it sounds good on your end, then I'm good. I think the problem was, I keep trying to blame the sound guy, but it's not the sound guy. It's me. I have my interface down here, and I keep playing with the knobs. And usually when I can't hear anything, I turn this one knob up, and then I end up turning up the whole mix. And so I'm jamming, and I'm just like, dang, it's too loud. And then I touch it again, turn it down, and all that good stuff. And so I'm pretty much playing with my own mix. And so if it sounds good over there, then that's great. And I'll try not to touch this thing down here. And so, yeah, I'm going to go on from here and keep it going with a little bit of Kaz Rodriguez again, tracks. Here we go. Oh, that burp came again. My gosh. All right. Do some more grooving. Yeah. Well, I love that groove. Love it. So, let's get on to the next. Mom says she wants your autograph. Oh, she got my autograph. Wait, do she have a pair of my sticks or just you? Kyle, that's on there. I think I gave y'all a pair. The signature. And so, yeah, so I'm going to keep this going. Oh, Roland is there. Oh. Fam. All right. So let's move on to the next. I don't know what this is. I'm just going to go along. Improvisation. I'm going to improv. That's what that means. So I'm going to hit play and go from there. Here we go. Thank you. All right, that's done. I did not know what direction that song was going, but I made it work. If it was in like a real big show or whatever, and something was thrown at me, I would have did the same thing. Act like I knew what I was doing. But that was fun. That was fun. Try to rock it out a little bit. Whew. Here we go. On to the next. Listen to you in my Corona studio. And you're great. Hey, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. To keep music and art alive. Yes. Yeah, yeah. Roland. Yeah. Danke, danke. Yeah, yeah. We want more and more and more. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two. Yeah. Let's have fun. Let's keep it going. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Here we go. Thank you. Woo! So, I love that one. I love that one. Let's see what's going on. I got one more song. One more song. Maybe you might recognize it. I'm going to give it a shot. This is my first time playing it on here. Hopefully they don't block it. Because it's mixed by another drummer and, you know, put together. And so by J-Rod Sullivan. So we're going to get this going. Let me know if you recognize this. This is the last song. Let me see if there's any more things. Anybody have any questions or anything? About me, about the drumming, about anything. Chicken wing. I like chicken wings. The spicy ones. Mostly the drumsticks, not the, you know, not the wangs, but the drumsticks. The things that look like this, but then got the big, you know, yeah, it's the drumsticks I like. Also, one thing I miss out here, since I've been in Germany, some things I miss, which they don't have here. Ranch dressing. Germany don't have ranch dressing. I miss ranch dressing so much. Goes good with fries. It might go good with these German fries out here. Ranch dressing, Jiffy peanut butter. You know, I'm missing some Jiffy. One snack, not healthy snack, but one thing I miss also is honey buns. There's not one honey bun out here. I used to just snack on them things. You know, they like cinnamon rolls, something like that. But yeah, and I also, one other thing I miss. When you order pizza out here and you order pepperoni, you don't get pepperoni. You know, pepperoni out here is like these little pepper things. These little peppers. So there's no pepperonis. There's, they have salami. And salami is like, I guess, the equivalent of pepperoni like in America. But it don't taste the same. So I really miss a nice pepperoni pizza. Extra cheese. A little bit of onions. Bacon. You know, all the fixings on it. You know, I miss it. And so, but, yeah, we're going to get to this last song, Super Drunk. Yeah. So I'm going to get this last song, and then I need to break down because I got to get back home to my wife and my son. My son needs to get to bed. He's probably sleeping right now. So I got to get back home. Dad life, musician life. Yeah, so let's get it. Let's get it. And again, let me know if you know this song. Most of y'all know this. It's got a little spin to it. Here we go. Let's get it.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where.
Yeah. That's it. That's it. So, I'm done. I have nothing else. I didn't line nothing else up. But is there any questions? Jeremy, so happy to hear you play. I miss you, love you, miss you. Ah, Lindsay. Oh, I went to school with her from Florida. So, yeah, it's good to see some people everywhere. Don't worry, he's asleep already. Love this song. Yeah, my wife loved the song. Yeah, no problem, no problem. Maybe we'll do this again. I'm trying to get out here with my basses. Leon, the basses. But, yeah, if y'all haven't already, you can follow me at Jeremy Lewis Official, Jeremy Lewis Official. Jeremy Lewis Official on Instagram. Follow me there. You can find me on YouTube. Many, many, many videos of me drumming, doing marching, percussion stuff, stick tricks. Oh, I just dropped my stick. But yeah, you can find everything there. I have a Facebook page as well, a like page. The same thing, Jeremy Lewis Official, or I think that's J.L. Lewis. I don't know. It's different names for my for my tags. But if you put in Jeremy Lewis with an A, J-E-R-A-M-Y, you would find me. You'll see my pages there. If you have any questions, you can ask me now on here. Or if you don't have any questions now, you can message me later. If anybody wants to jam, you know, right now I'm here in Wiesel. That's where my rehearsal space is here. In this beautiful spot out here, and they let me use their stage for this. Yeah, if y'all want to link up, musicians, let's link up. Let's make some videos. We also keep the distance, you know, because of Corona. So if y'all want to do something like that, some split screen, knock out some stuff, or you need a drummer on some tracks, you know, I can work with anything. Just let me know. Yeah, it was a fun evening, and that's it. Oh, I gotta hit this gong. I gotta hit this gong. 1 second. Whoa! Whoa. Gong it up, gong it up, gong it up. Can we hear another song? I don't have another song. Where's my wife? I gotta get home. If I keep going and going, you know, she gotta sleep. The baby gotta sleep. I gotta sleep. You know, all that good stuff. Dad's life. I can't stay up late, you know, like I used to. You know, I can stay up till 2-3 o'clock in the morning. Not no more. Not at all. Not no more. So yeah. Play the same song again. Which one? Ain't No Sunshine, or the opening song? I think that was like a gospel song. What song? Ain't No Sunshine? Yes? No? I'm looking at the screen. Like, right now, I only have the songs that I got loaded in here. That's it. That's it. Let me see. One moment. Nah, I don't have anything on here. Nothing. This is so hard. I'm just gonna pick something random. What is this one? Nah. This is me all day. People that know me, I'll be sitting there. My favorite what? What's my favorite what? My favorite song. from what I played tonight? I have a couple. I have nah. The one that I grooved to, what is it? Give me the reason. Give me the reason to love you now. I'm not a singer, but that's the one I like. Give me the reason, and then Ain't No Sunshine. Yeah, let me play Give Me the Reason again. This, let's see. Yeah! Smoke it up. Where's my wife? She's on there. One more song should be fine. Yeah, I'm gonna play. And then as I get ready and she gets ready to come pick me up, I might try to sneak half a song in and then break down my drum set and, you know, before she gets here. But she's watching. She's watching. All right, here we go. Give me the reason. So again, this song is all about that groove. We're grooving. Nothing special. Groove, groove, groove. Thank you. My wife need to hurry up. Well, she don't need to hurry up. Take your time, sweetheart. Take your time. I'm going to start breaking down. And while you getting ready to pick me up, I'm just going hit play. So while you getting ready, I'm going to do this, break down, and that's it. So here we go.
Sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
All right, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. All right. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. I'm going to start tearing down. I got to get home, get some rest, be ready for tomorrow. Thank y'all. Make sure y'all follow Crack Garden. Crack Garden. Not Crack Garden. And we're not talking about crack. Crack Garden. I can't say it. But make sure you follow, subscribe, check out their stuff. Weekly they're doing stuff, you know, Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays, whatever days, just tune in and you'll see some cool stuff. So I'm out. Love and whoa. Here we go. Thank y'all.
na 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 na